Hòa Lạc FU recently hosted a remarkable gathering of 180 model aircraft enthusiasts from 19 provinces and cities across Vietnam. The event was organized to celebrate the 60th anniversary of the Air Club North Aerospace Day, honoring the Air Defense Air Force brand of the Vietnamese military. Among the participants was 28-year-old Dinh Văn Lam from Ho Chi Minh City, who transported two large-scale model jet plane with wingspan of 2.4m and 3.5m. This plane, made of composite polymer, can reach speed of 300 to 350 km/h. They are the largest jet model aircraft in Vietnam, imported in part and took 2 months to assemble. It one cost around 350 million VND. Mr. Lam, who has been passionate about model aircraft for 9 years, UA-16 seat van to transport them. Another eye-catching creation at the event was the OV-10 A70kg twin engine two-stroke model aircraft quartered by Nguyen Chuong Son. To participate in such program, most pilots must have 100 of flying hour, a deep passion for model aircraft, and knowledge of mechanics, chemistry, and electronics to customize the plane. All flight must be conducted within authorized area. This model aircraft enthusiast showcase their piloting skill, performing aerial acrobatics, and demonstrating the remarkable capability of their meticulously crafted model. Their dedication to the hobby and the attention to detail in their model aircraft were evident, making this gathering a unique opportunity for aviation enthusiasts and spectators to witness the passion and craftsmanship of this pilot. Hòa Lạc FU recently hosted a remarkable gathering of 180 model aircraft enthusiasts from 19 provinces and cities across Vietnam. The event was organized to celebrate the 60th anniversary of the Air Club North Aerospace Day, honoring the Air Defense Air Force brand of the Vietnamese military. Among the participants was 28-year-old Dinh Văn Lam from Ho Chi Minh City, who transported two large-scale model jet plane with wingspan of 2.4m and 3.5m. This plane, made of composite polymer, can reach speed of 300 to 350 km/h. They are the largest jet model aircraft in Vietnam, imported in part and took 2 months to assemble. It one cost around 350 million VND. Mr. Lam, who has been passionate about model aircraft for 9 years, UA-16 seat van to transport them. Another eye-catching creation at the event was the OV-10 A70kg twin engine two-stroke model aircraft quartered by Nguyen Chuong Son. To participate in such program, most pilots must have 100 of flying hour, a deep passion for model aircraft, and knowledge of mechanics, chemistry, and electronics to customize the plane. All flight must be conducted within authorized area. This model aircraft enthusiast showcase their piloting skill, performing aerial acrobatics, and demonstrating the remarkable capability of their meticulously crafted model. Their dedication to the hobby and the attention to detail in their model aircraft were evident, making this gathering a unique opportunity for aviation enthusiasts and spectators to witness the passion and craftsmanship of this pilot.